Katie Taylor hopes a young boxer can break through and achieve more than she has in order to bolster the true legacy she craves. The undisputed world lightweight champion defends her titles against Spain's Miriam Gutierrez on Saturday. It is a landmark night as the fight card is topped by three women's world title fights. "When I was growing up, there weren't female boxers on these professional cards," Taylor told BBC Sport. "The fact there are three world title fights on one bill this weekend, I never thought I would see that growing up. That in itself is a great legacy." Taylor pretended to be a boy in her teenage years in order to be able to box. She has since won Olympic gold at London 2012 and amassed world titles in two weight divisions in 16 fights as a professional. This week, unified world heavyweight champion Anthony Joshua has said she is one of few fighters who will leave a mark on boxing. Asked by BBC Sport what the legacy she hopes to leave may look like, Taylor said, "I want girls to do even better than what I have done in my career. That is what true legacy looks like. I want those young girls to be multiple-time world champion and multiple-time Olympic champion. I want to inspire the next generation to dream big dreams. I just want those young girls to know they can do the same and even better than I've done. I'd love to headline big card after big card. I'd love to see the fight purses rise a bit more as well. People are genuinely interested in women's boxing now. We have made great ground with purses in recent years. I just want to shine a good light and have people talking about these fights for